Gone but never forgotten. Cory Monteith fans remember the late Glee star on the 7th anniversary of his death as the search for the body of his co-star Naya Rivera comes to a close. The hashtag 7 years without Cory began trending on Twitter on July 13th, the day he passed away from an accidental overdose in a Vancouver hotel room in 2013. He was just 31 years old. Glee fans noted that the date has added significance this year amid Naya's disappearance. The actress and singer went missing while boating with 4-year-old son Josie Hollis Dorsey on Lake Piru outside Los Angeles last week, days after announcing that all evidence indicated the 33-year-old had drowned. Police confirmed that her body had been recovered from the reservoir. Social media users paid tribute to both stars and their legacies, with many sharing photos of Naya and Cory in happier times, and others penning heartfelt messages of sorrow and condolences, writing, "To our quarterback, I know that you still continue to guide every single people you love, and we love you. We miss you, Cory. We all miss you so much, Angel. You still bring so much light to all of our lives, and not a day goes by where I don't think of you. You'll always be our quarterback. Not a day goes by without thinking about you and missing you. You shined for so long, and you still do. Thank you for impacting so many lives. We miss you, Cory. We all do. Fly high, Angel." 7 years ago today, Cory left us. And now, as a tragic coincidence, they finally found Naya. This feels unreal. Rest in peace, you two. Cory Monteith left the world today, 7 years ago. The 13th of July will always be a grieving day for me, but it gets a little better every year. I will miss you forever, C. I love you. 7 years without your light. You changed so many lives, and I hope you knew that. We miss your laugh, smile, and talent every day. We miss you. Cory and Naya were among Glee's core original cast from the hit series beginning. Naya starred in all 6 seasons as cheerleader Santana Lopez, and Cory portrayed beloved quarterback Finn Hudson, whose death was written into the show following Cory's real-life passing. The emotional episode served as a powerful send-off for Cory and his on-screen alter ego.